Hey guys, what's up? It's Trey from the Modular Men. Today I am at Future Homes of Hampstead and I am very excited to show you the cottage. And this one is unique because it is actually for sale and on sale. I'll give you the contact information for Kenny Vollrath at the Future Homes of Hampstead. This one has farmhouse styling throughout. Awesome two bedroom. If you're in the Wilmington area, this is gonna kill it or not. You're gonna love seeing it regardless. Let's go ahead and get it. Hey guys, how about this cottage, huh? The whole farmhouse chic going on here at Future Homes of Hampstead. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for me. Hit the like button. I'm so excited to show you guys this house. It is really awesome. All right, as we walk up here towards the front, you're going to notice black windows, black shutters, all vinyl rails. Check out that roofline. You would never know this is a modular, huh? Factory built porch. They can take this apart and come put it on your lot. This is obviously a temporary foundation being that it's on a model, but they got that door painted red. This sucker is sweet, huh? All right, guys, let's go see what you really want to see and check out the inside. Whoo, that door pops. Welcome inside, guys. This one is so luxurious for a two-bedroom house. It's incredible. I cannot wait to show it to you. And here, as you walk in, here's your living room. As I pan over, here's your kitchen. This is a two-bedroom home. I'm going to start out by showing you this plan right here. Two-bedroom home, two-bath, 996 square feet. Look at this. So many farmhouse aesthetic design incorporated into this. Look, all black appliances. You can see the grid on the windows is black, as well as I already showed you the exterior of the windows. Under cabinet lighting looks really awesome on this tile. Huge farmhouse sink. And then black faucet to go with the styling. Black cabinet knobs. Let's do the drawer test. Full extension. All plywood construction, soft close. This sucker is sweet. So yeah, this one is actually on sale at Future Homes of Hampstead. Really gorgeous house. You guys gotta come check it out. Even if you're not buying it, if you're in the area, I would highly recommend you come check this one out. They got several other models you can come see too. Let's see, right here you've got a nice coat closet as you walk in. As we continue on, here is your utility room. Got a utility room closet right here. Water heater. And that is your shutoff panel right there. This is your whole water shutoff. Let me make sure that's clear. With the shelves. Looks like you have to do a stackable washer and dryer in this home. Behind this door in the utility room is your electric panel. Above me is the access into the attic. That's nice that they have drop-down stairs here. That way you don't have to have an extra ladder. Check out this trim, guys. Full pine trim. This is called a Coastal Craftsman trim package. Looks really good. Black doorknobs. Let's check out this closet. Ooh, all kinds of shelving in here. Nice linen closet beside the bathroom. Look at this. Beautiful vanity. Single vanity here. For your second bathroom, tub shower combo. And let's check out the second bedroom. Welcome in the second bedroom, guys. Look at these cleaners, whoever doing the carpet. It always makes you think of like cutting the grass, how satisfying that can be. Whoever cleans these things does a really good job. Here is the closet for the second bedroom. Let's go check out what everybody really wants to see, the master bedroom.
Here we are going to the master bedroom. Good size master bedroom. Let's see this closet, and then I'll show you what I know you really want to see. The bathroom, big master closet. Really deep, a lot bigger than I anticipated for the size of this house, honestly. Let's pan over and look at this. Sliding barn door, that's gorgeous. Goes with the farmhouse theme here. And then you got a single vanity here. Nice window here in this bathroom. And then a shower. It's nice how you got the tub in the other room. That way in case you ever want to take a bath. So, yeah, guys, what an awesome house. This home is at 16,663 in Hampstead, North Carolina. Please like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what you guys think. I just do this because I love what I do, guys. But, yeah, if you want more information on it, you can contact Kenny Vollrath. I'll go ahead and put his contact information below in the description. Hope you guys have a great day. Thanks, guys. Bye.